Welcome to the NXTware Remote for OpenVMS Advanced Editor Demo. This video will demonstrate how integration between the console and editor improves user productivity by making it easier to identify and manage compilation errors. In this example, we'll compile a NXTware Remote for OpenVMS COBOL project. We launch the COBOL editor with the project's COBOL source code file. We've previously created a custom script to compile this program. To call the script, we click on the shortcut button for the customized COBOL compile script and choose the COBOL script for compilation. The COBOL file is remotely compiled on OpenVMS with the customized script, and a status window is displayed when the compile is complete. The console is updated as soon as the compile script is finished. To view the list of errors in this compile, we'll move the mouse and click on the Problems tab in the console message area. In this window, we can view the warnings and errors encountered during the compilation. When we scroll down the error output, we can click on an error reported on line 81, and the editor panel view is updated and navigated to the exact location of the error in the code for the programmer to inspect. In this example, the copybook for this program was not found in the dictionary. This new NXTware Remote for OpenVMS feature saves significant time in locating errors within specific source modules.